morning to you, laddies! Happy St. Patrick's Day for everyone! This is supposed to be my Irish accent. It sucks, and it's annoying. Kind of sounds like my Italy impression. I'm going to shut up now. Hey everyone, Jesh here. Apologies to all Irish people for that terrible attempt at being one of your people. But happy St. Patrick's Day to everyone! Yay! Getting drunk, and I know it's not the Irish way to go, but it is over here in America, so yay! Booze! And also another reason to bring up booze is that my channel, hopefully by now, has finally hit a 500 sub landmark milestone. So thank you guys very much if I have hit that mark by the time I put this video up. Odds are I have, because there's just only a few subscribers left last I checked. So thank you guys very much, and let's start off the 500 sub celebrations by having me react to a film trailer. I'm going to take a look at the recent trailer for Tim Burton's Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children. I am a fan of Tim Burton's films. Some of them are my favorite movies of all time. Like, the first Batman movie, Batman Begins, was mostly good, but I just kind of skimmed that one over. And then Nightmare Before Christmas, Big Fish, those are just really good. Mars Attacks, now that was a good one right there. Though, some of his latest films over the last 10 years have not exactly been hitting that high mark he usually would. Still, he does his best whenever he could do. He just has this unique style. He has a unique way of storytelling. He looks out for the weird people like me and probably everyone on YouTube. Everyone on YouTube is weird. In fact, hell, everyone is weird. Everyone is weird in one way or another. That's just my philosophy right there. But enough about that. I think it's time for me to just take a look at this trailer and see what's in store for us coming to theaters soon. And a nice big green screen right here. I remember actually the time when that font was a different kind of font for the following preview has been approved for appropriate audiences. That was just a long time ago. What happened? Why the change? Who knows? Anyhow, it is time to check this trailer out. Playing in 3, 2, 1, go. 20th Century Fox, huh? I don't know if Tim Burton has ever worked for Fox before. I can't think about it.
Come with me. There's a place I go when I want to be alone.
Tim Burton's Jaws.
What the hell? Yep, this is Tim Burton, all right. Oh, okay, so it's a novel. I was questioning if this was a book or not. Mermaid! It's a siren! Oh, what the? Oh, great, no. What?
How did you?
Air. It's my peculiarity. If I show you the rest, you have to promise not to run away.
Run away!
Right on.
Nice trailer music.
Miss Peregrine, delighted to meet you.
She looks cute.
He's invisible.
Whoa.
Of course. We're what's known in common parlance as peculiar.
It's like if Tim Burton directed the X-Men or something.
Don't be.
What the?
Our abilities don't fit in the outside world. We live in places like this, where no one can find us.
The island of Dr. Moreau.
I knew you were one of us when you were born. It's time for you to learn what you can do.
But what's the boy's peculiarity?
You were born to protect us.
Whoa.
Promise me one thing. Look after them, Jake.
I promise.
Whoa. Animorph.
There's a new world coming.
Ah! Slenderman! What the fuck? Just... what the shit did I just watch? So... that's a thing. all I can pretty much say is that was a really good trailer. It really did not exactly tell you the whole story and such. It just kind of gives you the basics about what the film is going to be about. Pretty much a boy just comes across an island that is pretty much an orphanage for kids with interesting talents. And yet there's also some evil that's like trying to hunt them down, I guess. So it just whets the appetite and just leaves you hungry for more. I am beyond fucking curious to see what this movie is gonna be like. I am pretty much actually kind of sold at this point to go see it because, one, I like Tim Burton and I kind of had to go see his films even though I didn't think highly of him, like Alice in Wonderland, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, but I was just curious to see his take on those movies, and I am just always willing to give him a chance to see what good can he do. And I definitely think this is like stuff that is up his alley. It's characters that aren't entirely normal, just they're just trying to live their lives and such. I think he's just really, really good with that. It has a good artistic direction. It seems to have an interesting story, but again, I definitely kind of started to think if this was kind of like his take on doing the X-Men, that was kind of interesting. Either way, I am actually going to keep my eye out for this movie because I really now want to see this. And what do you guys think about this? Do you like the trailer or do you think the movie's gonna suck? Just type it out in the comments below. Give this video a like and subscribe to my channel for more future reactions and other videos. And I will Jesh you all next time. This is JeshNyx, signing off.
Come on, Arena. Give in to your gluttony.
I refuse.
Eat it.
Oh, Kirito got fucked.